Especially for the GWA performance system, MTM was a very important companion during the laying of the cornerstone. This is especially due to the industrial working crew production systems, which at this time has been headed by Dr. Salvicek. Furthermore, we have introduced the performance audit in our plant. Since this has been introduced as repeated procedure, this led to a very important gain in knowledge about how to organize the subject of method and process orientation.